Hello everyone, welcome to Etude Studio. Today, I'll show you how to build a Wi-Fi wireless temperature monitoring system, so that you can remotely monitor the temperature of any place you want, like warehouse, greenhouse, and so on. All the things we need are two plugs, a temperature sensor, an alarm, and two Wi-Fi enabled smart switches. One is called Sonoff TH, the other is called Sonoff Wi-Fi Wireless Smart Switch. Okay, let's begin now. Connect the electricity output L cable with the L inside of it. Also, you need to connect the electricity output N cable with the N side of it. Also, undo the four screws on the back of Sonoff Wi-Fi Wireless Smart Switch. Open it. Connect the plug with this switch in the same way. Connect the alarm with this switch. Then, plug this temperature sensor into its side hole. Download WIFI Link app on your Android phone from Google Play. After installation, register a new account, and then sign on your WIFI Link account. Next, click the Add Device button, and hold down its set button until the green LED indicator blinks rapidly. Click the Next button, enter your Wi-Fi name and password. Click Next. You can see Sonoff TH has been added on your phone. Okay, now, add this smart switch to your WIFI Link account by using the same way. Next, click here and then select Scene and Smart Scene option. Click here to name this scene. Then, click here to set the temperature conditions you want. And enable this function. Click OK. Click here to associate these two smart switches. Click Open, and OK. Lastly, click Save. It's done. Now, I put a cup of hot water near the temperature sensor. When the Sonoff sensor detects the surroundings temperature is higher or lower than the value you set up, the alarm will go off, no matter where you install it. Look, the alarm is ringing. Even if you are outside, you can also monitor the temperature anytime on your phone by checking the status of the alarm. Look, it's turned on automatically. Amazing, isn't it? Just have a try. Thanks for watching. By Etude Studio.